And my brothers and sisters, as I hurry on to my close today, I want to bid you farewell now. But I want to tell you today that sometimes God put me in a situation where I have nowhere to turn but to him. And I discovered, my brothers and sisters, that God has to make me a believer.
Yes, he will.
Somebody here today might be going through a dilemma. Somebody here today might be going through a situation. But I want to tell you, if you put your hands in God's hands, I believe I can tell you that he will come see about you. Do I have a witness here? I don't know. Yes, my brothers and my sisters, I don't know what you're going through right now. But I want you to be encouraged because the Lord will take care of you. Do I have a witness? Hell, I don't know who I'm preaching to this morning, but I want you to be encouraged. Because it may seem hard right now. You may not have the faith the size of the mustard seed. But I want to tell you this morning, hang on in there, because it's going to be all right. I want to tell you, be not dismayed. Whatever, Lord, whatever betide, God will take care of you. Do I have a witness here? Lord, and I believe today, I got somebody here today that can testify and say, Reverend, I thought I wasn't gonna make it, but the Lord, anybody here know the Lord, he made a believer out of me. I thought I was down to my last dime. But the Lord, he stepped in right on time. Do I have a witness here? Anybody here know when you down to nothing, God is he's up to something. Won't he make a way? Won't he do it? Yeah, won't he do it? I'm going here now, y'all. Farewell now, y'all. But is there anybody here today can stand up on your feet and tell your neighbor, I know God will turn it around. Won't he turn it around? Won't he do it? 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 I don't care what you say about me. I believe he'll work it out. I believe. Do I have a witness? Won't he do it? Won't he do it? If you ain't to grab that neighbor head, grab that neighbor head, hold that head like you've been born again. Hold that head like you've been baptized. Hold that head. Yeah, I tell that neighbor, I can see the sun peeping through the cloud. It's a brighter day ahead. Yeah. Won't he do it? Yeah. Won't goodness that know today, no matter what you're going through, can I ask you a question? And I don't mean to be nosy, I don't mean to get all in your business, but have you tried him? Have you tried him? Won't he work it out? Won't he work it out? Ah, won't he do it? Ah, won't he do it? Ah, won't he do it?